something wrong with the world today. I don't know.
Howdy, today is today we're gonna go looking for greens. These are wild Alaskan greens we pick in the spring. It's like May 16th, right along the Yukon River. It's out there. And, we're up along the hill. The grass is just starting to grow and a few flowers, and the trees ain't even quite budded yet. You can see they're just starting to crack open now. And right now we're looking for, I think that what they're called is wild spinach, is what an old lady showed me these years ago, and I love them. They're really good with fish or moose steak or anything Alaskan, king crab. I eat them with everything pretty much, just sauteed in butter. But today we're going to pick a few, and we come to a little area. It's in these alder trees here. They tend to grow on this hill in the alder trees, and here's what they look like right here. You can see they're not fully bloomed yet. They grow little yellow flowers and get about two and a half feet tall when they're fully mature, but they get kind of woody in the stem as they get older, so we like to pick them at this stage right here. It's perfect. And you see there's a few of them here. I'm gonna go ahead and pick a few. And you can kind of see what they look like. They're good in a salad. You could just eat them raw. Really tasty. Real mild flavor. We're gonna look through the patch here and find a bunch. Now another Alaskan favorite is this young fireweed. Everybody knows what fireweed are, but here's what they look like when they're young right here. These also are edible. They're pretty good. You saute them in butter with a little bit of salt and pepper and eat them as a fresh green, kind of like an asparagus type thing. They're pretty good too. So, but we're going to look, see what else we can find in here, and we're going to fill our basket.
Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way, and God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise.
And here we have our greens with our all-Alaskan meal.